myself. Well, अभी तो मैं खुद साला खड़ूस हूँ, लेकिन बचपन में growing up मेरे दादाजी मेरे साला खड़ूस थे, हमेशा कहते रहते थे तुम्हारा कुछ नहीं होने वाला, तुम रनौतों का नाम डुबो दोगी. तो ब्रह्मचंद्र नौत, माई दादाजी इज माई साला खड़ूस.
Okay.
मुझे तो नहीं होती, बाकियों को मेरे व्यूज से बड़ी डिफिकल्टी है, मुझे कभी मेरे व्यूज से कोई डिफिकल्टी नहीं हुई.
कभी भी कहीं मतलब फ्रीडम ऑफ स्पीच लाइक आपकी पूरी इंटैक्ट है.
आपको क्या लगता है जो फ्रीडम ऑफ स्पीच है इंडिया में वो कहीं ना कहीं एक बड़ा इशू बन गया है? लाइक लोग कुछ भी बोलते हैं उसका अलग मतलब निकाला जाता है, लोग उसे बोलने नहीं देते.
Especially in celebrities, where they say something, it becomes such a big human cry, where there's a lot of political interference, and then like recently Karan Johar just said that, you know, India is a very tough country where putting their personal views out front can put a person behind bars, you know. So that's why he didn't want to speak anything. But what do you think about freedom of expression in our country?
Dekhiye, freedom of expression cannot be such that it is hurtful to other sentiments. So it has to be considered that we are a country of so many languages, so many religions, so many colors. So we have to consider. चलो देश पे एक बहुत ही public platform पे कोई बात करना तो is a very big thing. मुझे लगता है कि आप अपने घर में भी जो बात करते हैं, काम पे भी जो बात करते हैं, बहुत सोच समझ के कहना चाहिए. One must understand the power of words. If it can be perceived in many ways, then please value those many ways and come up with the most precise and accurate way to express yourself, so that if you have to go back and evaluate the content of your comment, you should not be in a place where you think that, oh, this is something that doesn't belong to me.
Brilliant.
You mean it should be responsible? No, only film questions.
No other questions. Any other question? Only film. It should be expressed in a responsible way. You mean?
Yes, a very responsible way, and no one hurt any. Should not hurt anyone's sentiments. और ऐसा नहीं है कि आप पब्लिक फिगर हैं तो आपको कुछ भी कहने का मौका है. मुझे लगता है कि सभी को चीज़ों को बहुत ही इवेल्यूएट करके कहना चाहिए. एंड आई थिंक with me I get so much backlash for saying anything or everything, but that's okay, kyunki main isliye cheeze nahi kehti ki mereko sabka darling banna hai, main isliye cheeze nahi kehti, opinion nahi deti ki mujhe miss goody shoe banna hai. Main opinion isliye deti hu wo zahir karne ke liye jo ki main hu, uske liye kahiyon ki main darling ban jati hu, kahiyon ki main badass ban jati hu. So I have to understand, if I express myself I should be able to accept you know, tarif or backlash both.
Kanga, talking about
your look, new hair, your look.
Hair hai nahi, mere hair baal kat gaye.
Kai ke liye karwa liya aapne?
Rangoon. And aapko mere baalon ki badi yaad aati hogi.
And how much your waist? Kitni matlab shrink hoti ja rahi hai your waist? You're working hard.
Working very hard.
And how is the status of
I think I feel no one can embarrass me except for Sumit.